everyone, you know, that not used to sharks are always asking me, like, oh, what's the first thing you should do if you see a shark? My answer is know what shark you're looking at.
Yeah.
If you're looking at a nurse shark,
you're fine.
If you're looking at a great white rocketing up from the bottom,
you're
then
not
maybe
fine.
Not, right? So,
how do oceanic white tips behave?
They're surprisingly calm. I don't fully trust them. And I get worried because you see divers with them all the time that like aren't paying attention to them, and it's a shark that I feel like you have to pay attention to all the time.
They put alternate sizes of bait on, so the bigger pieces will sort of chum up the water, while the smaller pieces will be easier for smaller mouths to grab onto the hook. We'll let that soak for about 2 to 3 hours, but right now we're going to go set the shallower side.
One of these engines will have this Go Fish camera on it. The Go Fish camera is helping us look at the capture behavior of the sharks, along with it's called an accelerometer.
When you say capture behavior, you're basically meaning the shark is going to take the hook and then start swimming in circles really fast.
Exactly. So it's the same technology that you have in your iPhone.
Right.
The technology is telling you how many steps you've taken. I mean, if they show that type of behavior enough, that could be dangerous for the shark. So this gives us an idea.
We've been out that one. It's been in the water for just under 2 hours.
Just under.
An hour and 53 minutes for the big line. An hour and 42 minutes for the little line.
Nothing. That's annoying.
So, it wasn't the right time. That's my bad.
Yeah.
15 more minutes, would have been loaded with sharks.
Yep.
In your mind, you want to see this nice pattern. All the white tips are feeding off the sport fishing cat aisle. And then all the white tips go up here and go wherever, all stay together. And then eventually, the next year, they're all right back in cat aisle. And what you see is white tips going every direction
against the wall.
Honestly, yeah. I feel like for my graduate research, my thesis title could have just been counting fish is really hard.
For sure.
Yeah.